Richard Webster Leche, May 17, 1898 to February 22, 1965, was an American attorney, judge, and politician, elected as the 44th governor of the U.S. state of Louisiana. He served from 1936 until 1939, when he resigned. Convicted on federal charges of misuse of federal funds, Leche was the first Louisiana chief executive to be imprisoned.